Hey guys, so I want to try something a little different for this video. I do want to apologize real fast for the microphone quality. I'm recording this on a laptop since it's like the only microphone that I got that'll let me do this sort of shit. I'm working with Windows Movie Maker. I mean, I'm trying, okay? And since I want to try something new, this video is going to be completely different than the Siege videos I regularly put out. It's completely in the other direction. Me and my friends, we decided to hop in rank and just do as bad as we can. Now, this video is going to be divided up into a bunch of different parts. I'm not sure how many or what parts it's going to be. I'm going to figure that out as I go along here because I haven't even started editing. I just trimmed the clips. So, hope you guys enjoy this new style of video, and I will see y'all, I guess, in the next video because this video just, I don't know, fuck it. Was motherfucking hyped up. The nigga just grabbed the nigga, snuffed the nigga, and it was on from there. The motherfucker, it wasn't nothing stopping him.
What the rest of his niggas do?
Man, the motherfuckers was ready for anything. The niggas was packing burners. The niggas was ready to fight, whatever they had to do, homes. The niggas was on the real flip mode, homes. They was coming out like a motherfucker. Right. The nigga was amped. He was like, come on! Come on, motherfucker!
Come on, motherfuckers, come on! Come on, motherfuckers, come on! Yeah. Come on, motherfuckers, come on! Come on, motherfuckers, come on!
Release the brainstorm to make your motherfucking brain warm. A strange form, something kind of lyrical. Biggie the bastard, so that's kind of spiritual. Well, in God we trust, guns are bust. That's that disgusting, suicidal thumping. And do you know where you're going to? Do you like the things that I bring? I got 7 Mac-11s, about 8, 38s, 9-9s, 10 Mac-10s. The shit's never end. You can't touch my riches. Even if you had MC Hammer and them 357 bitches. Biggie Smalls, the millionaire, the mansion, the yacht, the 2 weak spots, the 2 hot clocks. That's how I got the weed spot. I shot Tread in the head, took the bread and the lamb spread. Little Gotti got the shoddy to your body, so don't resist or you might miss Christmas. I took guns, I make number runs, I give MCs the runs dripping. When I throw my clip in the AK, I slay from far away. Everybody hits the DECK. My slow flow's remarkable. Mateo. Now we smoke weed like Tony Montana slipped the yayo. That's crazy blunts, mad L's. My voice excels from the avenue to jail cell. Oh my God, I'm dropping shit like a pigeon. I hope you're listening. Spiking babies at the clipping. So you better grab your pistol, cause if you sit still, I'm gonna make your fucking shit spill. And I'm talking about fuck it. Why did I have to do it? So that said fuck it. You got a gun, nigga, bust it. Cause I got more shots to pop ya. Big mama, breaking your own something proper. Signing off is the hardcore rap singer, aka
come on, motherfuckers, come on. Come on, motherfuckers, come on. Come on, motherfuckers, come on. Come on, motherfuckers, come on.
You wanna be hardcore with your hat to the back, talking about the gats in your raps, but I can't feel that hardcore appeal that you're screaming. Maybe I'm dreaming. This ain't Christopher Williams. Still some MCs got the feel one. Cats, I got the feel some. To let niggas know that if you fuck with big and heavy, I get up in that ass like the wedgie. Niggas saying Biggie off the street, it's a miracle. Left the drugs alone, took the thugs along with me. Just for niggas acting shifty, sticks and stones break bones, but they gotta kill you quicker. When I'm drunk off the liquor, smoking from by the boxes, packing boxes, natural to eat your niggas like chocolate. The funk, baby. All I want is bitches, big booty bitches. Used to sell crack so I can stack my riches. Now I pack gats to stop all the snitches from staying in my business. What is this? Relentless approach to know if I'm broke or not. Just cause I smoke a lot don't mean I don't tote the clock. 16 shots for my niggas in the pen until we motherfucking meet again. I'm doing rhymes, I need deep.
Come on,
you know the story, the rap side, crack side, how I smoke, smack bitches.
beat motherfuckers like Ike beat Tina.
A nigga never been as broke as me. I like that. When I was young, I had two pair of leads. Besides that, the pink stripes in the gray. The one I wore on Mondays and Wednesdays. My niggas flirt, I'm slowing tigers on my shirt. And alligators. You wanna see the inside, but I'll see you later. Oh, that's that nigga with the fat. Why you punch me in my face? Stay in your place. Play your position. Become my intuition. Go in this nigga pocket. Rob him while his friends watch it. That hoes clock it. Here comes respect. This crew's your crew. They might be next. I had no heart for most of them, long as I got stuff for most of them saw. Even when I was wrong, I got my point across. They depicted me the boss. Of course, my orange box color make the world go round. Plus I'm fucking bitches ain't my homegirls now. Start stacking, dabble the crap, gun packing. Nickname Medina, made the scenes, took my ninas. From gym class to in glass, pass off a global. The only nigga with a mobile. Can't you see like total? Getting larger and wasted taste. Ain't no telling where this felon is heading. Just in case, keep a shell at the tip of your mouth. Encounter with my counterpart to how to burn the block apart. Break it down into sections. Drugs by these selections. Some use pipes, others use injections. Syringe sold separately. Fight the deputy. Take the gun by Smith and Wesson like my dick was missing. To protect my position, my corner, my layer. But we out here. Play the hustler's prayer. Take a mother's stand. Put money in my mom's hand. Get my daughter this college plan so she don't need no man. Stay far from timid. Only make moves when your heart's in it. And lift the freight sky's the limit. Trump's on top.
Sky is the limit, and I know that you keep on. Just keep on pressing on. Sky is the limit, and I know that you can have what you want. Be what you want. Sky is the limit, and you know that you keep on. Just keep on pressing on. Sky is the limit, and you know that you can have what you want. Be what you want. Sky is the limit, and you know that you keep on.
Hell Breezy. Let me show you how to keep the dice rolling when you're doing that thing over there. All right.
Let's go!
Cause I'm feeling like I'm running and I'm feeling like I gotta get away, get away, get away. Better know that I don't and I won't ever stop. Cause you know I gotta win every day, day.
Go!
See, they really wanna pop me. Go. Just know that you will never pop me. And I know that I could be a little cocky.
Go.
You ain't never gonna stop me. Every time I come, a nigga gotta set it, then I gotta go and then I gotta get it, then I gotta blow and then I gotta shut it. Any little thing a nigga think that he be doing, cause it doesn't matter, cause I'm gonna dead it. Then I'm gonna murder everything and anything about a boom, about a bing. I gotta do a lot of things to make it clearer to a couple niggas that I always win, and then I gotta get it again and again and again. And I be doing it to death, and now I move a little foul, nigga. Better call a ref, and everybody know my style. Niggas know that I'm the best when it comes to doing this, and I be banging on my chest, and I'm banging in the east, and I'm banging in the west, and I come to give you more, and I will never give you less. You will hear it in the street, and you can read it in the press. Do you really wanna know what's next?
Let's go.
See the way we on it, and we all up in the race, and you know we gotta go and try to keep up with the pace. If we struggling and hustling and set it, and I get it, and we always gotta do it, take it to another place. Gotta taste it, and I gotta grab it, and I gotta cut all through this traffic just to.